was just checking this creek and I heard a sound which sounded like a snake. I saw a body moving, black body. I saw it from there, so I came around and I saw it from above, checking, cruising along the stream, and it's our first red-bellied black snake. The belly is not so red as I was expecting from Sydney location.
No, this one is not much.
Not really black, but this is one of the biggest target species here in Sydney, so this is awesome.
Little bit red here, but not
little
much.
Little bit, but not much.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go to the path.
Oh wow, this one is nicely
nice. Red.
Red.
Please, like Bracho said, yes, please. Whoa.
Okay. Coastal, yeah, coastal.
No, 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 it's safe.
No.
Safe. Let me grab my gloves.
Okay.
Wow. Okay. Wow. Look at that beautiful red belly, guys.
Okay,
absolutely stunning snake. Grab my gloves.
Yeah, quickly.
Oof, okay. Mm-hmm.
Careful.
Mm-hmm.
Get a good grip now. Cool. Mm-hmm.
Okay, grab it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got him.
Got him. I will put that. Oof, okay.
Let me grab.
Yeah. I will.
Oh, we got a red belly.
Okay. Oh, nice. In the hole.
In the hole.
Wow. Is it red belly?
It's a red belly, but like, he's got a creamy belly.
Looks like a white belly almost. Interesting. So he's in shed.
Where's the tail? Oh, it's a big snake. Yeah. This might be the snake they found the other day that was in shed.
Maybe. That's there were other herpers who were flipping and they told us that they
found a boy.
There's a tail.
And it is a nice size red belly.
Yeah, it's a nice size.
But he is steep
and shed. And the belly is actually whitish. That's
yeah, so they've said that when the red bellies go in shed that they actually become this creamy. They lose the coloration quite drastically.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So very cool.
We'll leave this boy.
Yeah, we'll pop him back in his hole, yeah.
And he can,
continue
shedding. Preparing for shedding.
Okay. Go for it. Let's put the tin back.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And then we'll lead him under.
Okay.
There you go, buddy.
Bye-bye. Nice.
Cool. I can grab body once he goes.
That's all right. Okay, I'll just watch your hand right after sort.
Yeah. He's come up there. Nicely.
One done dirty, so if you can't be able to get back out there.
It's going down.
Nicely, I see the head.
Yeah. Boink, bite.
He's biting the
cotton. Mm-hmm.
He's
gone.
Slowly. There we go.
Cool, cool.
Well done, mate.
It's still a little bit. Nice.
Woo! Oh,
well done.
Oh, it's a nice red belly. Awesome.
Beautiful.
So?
Normal size?
Yeah, it's average size, probably 1.1, 1.2.
Uh-huh. Nice one. Very nice one.
And what do you do with him? Like, put him in a bush or something? Or?
Have you got any neighbors you don't like? No, I'm kidding.
I've got an ex-wife.
I wouldn't do that to the snake.
What do you say there? Yeah.
Look your head.
Are you right?
Yeah.
Hey Ivy, can you get one of Dylan's spare snake bags, please?
Yeah. Sorry?
We just had a very nice film session with this beautiful big red-bellied black snake. We'll film it from a drone, some close-ups, moving. It's a very nice snake to work with, very calm. As you can see, you can go close. He's not trying to bite, even any defensive behavior basically. It's just naturally slithering. Sometimes we saw a little bit of flattening of the neck, which is a typical defensive behavior, but otherwise, as you can see, absolutely relaxed snake. He just touches tail a little bit and he is slithering, and you can see there's no sign of defensive behavior. Very, very cool snake to work with. Beautiful.
Thank you for watching our video.
If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notifications bell.
Or if you want to support us more, you can even become a member of our YouTube channel.
You can also buy our merchandise. Link to our store is under the video in the description.
Thank you.